Welcome to the Accutronic Fabian Therapy Evolution training video. The Fabian Therapy Evolution is an electronically microprocessor-controlled ventilator intended for premature infants, newborns, as well as children weighing up to 30 kilograms. It is suitable for inpatient use in hospitals, medically used rooms, and intra-hospital patient transport. The Fabian Therapy Evolution ventilates with excess pressure based on the continuous flow principle and features the following non-invasive ventilation methods. O2 therapy, NIV ventilation, NCPAP, DuoPAP with variable flow generators like Infant Flow, Infant Flow LP, Inspire TM, and MediJet. The Fabian Therapy Evolution is provided with two front connectors, connection for fresh gas, pressure measuring tube port. The Fabian Therapy Evolution has a clear TFT touch display with a large viewing angle. The intuitive graphical user interface allows the user to focus on the patient rather than operating the ventilator. The information system features two key display areas. The touchscreen, LED indicators. The screen shows various information, setting, and display fields depending on the display settings or menu. The screen is divided into five zones. 1. Info bar indicating battery status, time, date, status information, system and alarm information, and ventilation mode. 2. Pressure graph. 3. Parameter setting field. 4. Selection or display of operating mode. 5. Numeric field alarm limits. The rotary pulse knob combines a push button with a rotary knob for executing various settings, selections, and confirmation options. In addition, the Fabian Therapy Evolution keypad features two rows of buttons. Manual breathing. This is used to apply a manual breath. It is available in all the ventilation modes. O2 flush. This is used to start O2 flush. Flush concentration and time can be preset. Cursor buttons. These buttons serve as controls in several menus. Screen contrast setting. This is used to adjust the brightness of the screen. Menu calibration. This is used to access the configuration and calibration menus. Pressing once will open the calibration menu. Pressing again will open the configuration menu. Waves. This switches to waves display and values are shown in big letters. Home. This displays the main screen for selecting the respiration mode. Alarm limits. This switches to the alarm limits configuration. On-off, start-stop. This is for switching the device on and off, stopping and resuming ventilation. Alarm mute. This is for acknowledging and muting alarms for a maximum duration of 120 seconds. Subsequent alarms with higher priority are only displayed optically during muting. The LED indicators on the right side display the following information. Warning LED. This LED will light or blink red when a system alarm is triggered. LED alarm mute. This LED lights up in yellow when the alarm is muted. The remaining time for the alarm muting is displayed on the screen. Battery LED. This LED will light up in yellow in battery operation and green when the battery is fully charged. The LED will blink green when the battery is charging. Mains LED. This LED will light green in mains operation and will switch off in battery operation.